What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my laboratory, where safety is number one priority. And today I'm going to show you three satisfying science experiments. Let's check this out. For this experiment, I'm going to set up a lighter like that. Then I got your polarized screen. You see, it just makes it look darker. I'm gonna set it next to the lighter, just like this. Now, what will happen if I bring in another polarized sheet and set it like that, but turn it all the way? Now you almost cannot see that lighter. Then I'm going to bring in another polarized piece of sheet. If I slide it right here, you can't see the lighter at all. And if I turn it like that, boom, look, you can see the lighter. How cool is that? Probably better if I show you like this. Turn it like that, boom, you cannot see the light as much anymore. Now I'm gonna bring in another piece of sheet, polarized sheet, and if I turn it, boom, you can see the lighter. Close it, see it, cannot see it. See it, can't see it. How cool is that? That's definitely a very satisfying experiment as well. Same thing with this one. Boom. Super satisfying. It's like turning off the lights. Let me show you what this film does. What I'm gonna do is set it on a magnet. Boom, look at that. How cool is that? Let me tie it like this. This way you can probably see it even better. It shows you the magnetic field of each magnet. How cool is that? There's a bigger magnet. Look at that. So epic. Let's lay it sideways. It shows you the magnetic field. You see it? Very cool and very epic. This right here is very satisfying to play with. Look at that. And if you get multiple magnets, look at that. Whoa. First, I'm going to get hot water and put it in a beaker. This science toy called Memory Metal Heat Engine. You got here two gears, one right here and one right here, and it's connected by memory wire. So what will happen if I'm gonna stick the smaller wheel inside of the hot water? Let's find out.
Keep it in hot water. Let's give it a little push. And boom, look at that, it's starting to spin really fast. The interval between putting this in inside of a hot water should be between 1 or 2 minutes. You see the wire cooled off again, it's going to spin fast. Take it out and it's going to slow down and stop. How cool is that? Let's give it a minute till the wire cools off and gears cools off as well. Let's see if it's going to behave any differently. Okay, it feels pretty good. Let's stick it in. Give it a little push. And you see, once it cools off, it's spinning a lot faster. And when it gets too hot, it doesn't spin as fast. So it actually tells you in the instruction, only use it for 1 or 2 minutes. And then let it cool off the memory wire and memory metal. You see, once it gets too hot, it kind of doesn't spin as fast anymore. Very cool. Okay, let's take it out, see what happens. And it slows down. Put it in and it spins fast again. Very cool science toy. I like this one a lot.
Well, guys, that's pretty much it. Let me know in comments below which experiment was your favorite. Thank you for watching. Check me out on Instagram, links in the description, and I'll see you next time.